How's it going, guys? My name is Glow2Flo, and welcome back to Uncharted 4, A Thief's End. This is episode 6. If you didn't catch up on the other episodes, I highly recommend you to go there and catch up with the stories. Let's do this. So, we found a hidden crypt, or tomb, under the... what's it called? The cemetery cross that we were searching for, and the door is closed now. Why? Oh yeah, that's true. Yeah, we opened it, we forced it. However, whatever. Yeah, here we go. Let's go. Let's play a little bit of this, a little bit of that. Yes. All right. What's hiding here? Oh, look at that. What is this? Is this a puzzle?
Some kind of lamp. Hey, Smokey. Need your lighter
Smokey.
Over here. You know, that hurts my feelings. Not as much as it hurts your lungs.
Ooh. Thank you, Father Duffy.
Whoa!
Isn't that something?
What the fuck? I guess that is a puzzle after all.
Let's come from the other side of the wall.
Other side of the wall? Nothing seems to have changed here except that. Oh.
Let's see here.
Move, rotate. Move.
Okay. I can aim the lights.
Ooh.
I am loving this. Hey, here we go.
This sounds tricky, I guess. Okay, that's. Good, I guess.
I think you got that one.
Yeah. What about this one? Like this?
Oh.
No.
Connect the dots.
Yeah, well, I know. Thanks, man. Is that right? Maybe.
That looks right.
Okay, that looks right. He said it. And now... get this one. There we go.
That's it, you got it.
My eyes, they burn with this bright light. So, for those who didn't catch up, we were looking for St. Dismas Cross on the last episode. We got it. We found out that we had to go to this grave of Mr. Henry Avery. Because he hid something in the St. Dismas crypt, I guess. Anyway, this is St. Dismas right over here. This is Jesus. And this is Penitent Thief. Or Jerk Thief, whatever. If you watch last episode to the end, you'll get a better idea of what I'm talking about.
It looks like a constellation.
Yeah. That's Libra.
Jot this down.
The scales of justice.
Whoa!
It's an interesting choice for a bunch of pirates.
Yeah.
Okay, let's give this a shot.
Yep. Whoa.
Ben Sesame.
What the fuck?
Wrong treasure.
Shush.
Wrong treasure? What is that?
Well, nice view. No treasure, though.
No, but... look, you see those crosses?
Yeah. Is that a cave right below?
Looks like.
Yeah, I think Avery's trying to tell us where to go next. There's one problem, though. Going back that way means we have to go back toward the cathedral.
So,
towards
yeah.
Rafe. Shit.
Move, brother! Jesus Christ.
I keep him waiting.
Stop keeping him waiting. Are you fucking kidding me right now? Come on. I'm gonna try not to scream that much because I'm recording this a little bit late in the night. It is right now 11:42 p.m., which is a little bit late, I would say. Yes, what is this? Take a note.
One of the old monks wrote this.
Read. Miracle at long last, and on our good Saint Dismas feast day, weeks after we learned the crown's intent to shutter our cathedral and reclaim our land, a stranger wandered into our midst, and blah blah blah. Alright, I love the fact that we have access to this journal of ours. It's really fucking cool. This place, as I said in the last episode, this place really reminds me of the Parisian catacombs. Jesus Christ, I'm walking into walls. I really love this place, I really love this game, I really love the effort that has been put into it. And I can't stop talking.
Shit. Good, because that's the way we gotta go. I follow my lead.
Follow my lead.
You think we have guests? Don't I wish. The storm has been messing with the radios. They're practically useless. If we don't get back in them soon, I'll go check in.
Is that a statue or is that a mercenary? I can't tell. Help! It's not moving, so it's not a mercenary. Okay. Well, brother, would you mind to... Thank you. I am Nathan Drake. I am the sneak master of disaster. No one sneaks as well as I do. Hey! Do you see my hand? I'm so sorry. No one heard me. Are you serious? Yes, everyone is so serious right now. Hey, mate. I'm Nate. Not a word you ever did. Good go! Oh! That was so epic! So sorry.
Over there, move it, I think.
Shit my ass!
Yeah, okay.
Alright, plan B, everyone. Plan B. Oh god, I'm gonna die. I'm certainly gonna die. Please don't shoot me, and I'll be fine. Go to sleep! Go to sleep! You cannot see me! I'm going up.
Heads up.
Alright. It's gonna be fine. See, we're pros at this. Oh god. Jesus, Glow.
Wait.
Jesus fucking Christ, Glow.
Nothing here.
Okay. Good. He didn't see us. Hide, Sam. Let's follow him. Come on.
Hang on.
Got a man down over here. Keep searching. Yes, someone.
He's gonna come this way. We're gonna fucking push him, pull him. Fuck you. Here we go. Good. That's good action, man. Careful now. Oh, fuck, fuck, fuck. I hear noises. Where? Okay, it's good, it's good, it's good, it's good. It's good.
Sam!
Sam, come on!
On it. Go!
Come on, Sam. Oh my god, don't tell me they don't see that. Seriously. Ooh. Close to the camera. So long, bitches!
How it's done.
Yes, that's how it's done. I'm so sorry for being such a bitch at sneaking and shit.
Are you holding up?
Great. Kind of hoping to find the treasure back there. It's never that easy, right?
It's been my experience.
Of course, that was that cool constellation thing.
Yeah, it was cool.
Yeah, the constellation thing was cool. Why? Glow, why are you so bad at this? That's what you guys must be asking yourselves, right? Yes. Here we go. Easy cheesy lemon squeezy. Yes.
Wow.
Pretty spectacular.
Right under that high cross. That's where Avery wants us.
Well, what Avery wants, Avery gets.
No, I'm not sponsored. Come on, I wanted to roll there.
What's your status?
Hey, Sully. We're on the trail, but the treasure's closer to the cathedral than we originally thought.
Oh, boy. So what do you need me to do?
Just keep those engines warm. We'll be back before too long.
Mm-hmm.
You got it. Keep me posted.
Will do.
Can we climb now? Thank you. I love the fact that they did so many efforts on the game's graphics. I mean, look at that. Ooh. There you go. That's how we roll. Yes.
Control up ahead.
Where?
I hear them.
I don't hear them. Where are they?
You, of all people.
I don't hear shit, what the fuck? Oh no, I hear them, but... Ooh, what the fuck? Oh, this is so cool.
Piratey.
Yes. This is so cool. What the fuck? This is a dead end. Am I supposed to go here? No. Okay. No, I did not burp. I don't burp. I'm a very fancy lady. Am I supposed to go up? Jesus Christ, I'm already lost. Oh god, hey!
Got something.
That was so close.
Hey, you hear me?
Oh shit. Sam, I wanted to do this before you. Still looking at you guys, don't worry. I gotcha.
Come on. I'm out.
What? I'm out. Hi.
Nice
one. Oh, that's how it's done, bitch.
I guess there's no getting away from these guys.
Yeah, and there'll only be more as we get closer to the cathedral.
No, I wanted the old gun.
Come here, I found a ladder.
How does this shoot? So piratey. Love this. But the para will help. Better. Oh yeah, sorry.
Here we go. Come on, I'll boost you up.
All right. We'll get there.
Hell, I'm too high to reach you.
Yeah, well.
Hang on a sec. Hang on.
They really like that word.
See what's by that wooden structure over there?
Where? Which wooden structure over there? Mate, you're getting the...
Hey! I got something.
Okay, what's this way, though? I want to explore a little bit. Heavy.
What exactly are you doing?
Giving you...
Oh. Yay, a treasure! Oh, that's cute.
Thank you.
That's really cute. Yes, I got hints from that treasure. Hope this holds. Yeah. Well, it's holding. It's good enough. Hey, brother.
Hey, you don't think the monks built this?
No way.
They built so many things.
Some kind of pulley system.
To lift a whole bunch of treasure?
To lift something. I can't believe I missed this. Yeah.
Clearly we were meant to find it together.
Oh, so romantic.
Hey, ow! Oh god. Jesus Christ, man.
Hey, we can climb this! On my way!
I love this game so much. This is what other games should look like. Honestly. Should I... Oh my god, should I do it? Do that? Oh, Jesus Christ.
This way!
I Okay.
Oh shit, 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 shit. Whoa! Oh my god. I'm trying not to scream, okay?
Holy shit! Hey! Be careful coming around the corner!
It's really late. Just don't want to wake up the whole building. That's all.
Incoming!
Guess I found my way there.
That was amazing!
Yay!
Hope this holds.
It has to hold. Woo! Oh my god, bats!
This is a good idea!
Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god, it's cracking. Oh god. Oh god. Blah. 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 Sorry. I am a chameleon. Blah. No, I'm not a chameleon. Fuck me. I'm a lizard.
The cliff thing broke.
Yeah. It broke.
You have a real knack for breaking things, especially cliffs. Tell me about it. Alright, here we go.
Oh god, 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 god. Come on, hold. Oh, Jesus Christ.
No, 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 no.
Hey, you okay? Yeah. I was just saying. Yeah. Hold on, I'll see if there's...
Oh my god.
Sam!
What were you saying again, Sam?
It runs in the family, huh?
Yeah, I guess it runs in the family, yeah.
Maybe so. I can't get to you from here.
Oh, don't worry, I got this. Yep. Yeah, that's how we do it. I almost died, but it's okay. Oh, what the fuck? Sorry.
I think my blood thinned out or something after all those years in Panama.
Yeah, well, don't worry. The worst case, you lose a couple fingers.
I guess that's why you have 10, right?
Yeah. I guess so.
Hold on. I'll help you up.
Yeah, help me up, bro. Help me up, bro. Happy hey. I'm dancing on the cliff, dancing on the cliff. I'm going everywhere. Go up and down, down and up. Why am I doing this? I'm so sorry.
There you go. Where would you be?
Up and down, shake it all around.
Probably at home, drinking hot cocoa.
Are you five?
Oh, tell me you wouldn't go for some hot cocoa right now.
I mean, yeah, exactly.
Here we go.
Yay! Please don't break. And please no more mercs. Oh, Jesus Christ. What was I saying again?
Jesus.
Can I drop from here?
Watch it, over there. Yeah.
We're getting closer, Rafe. I know.
Jesus fucking Christ. Almost got caught.
Storm's rolling in fast.
The storm?
You've been in South Sudan too long. Unlike you reptiles, I'm a warm-blooded creature.
Come on. Yep. Almost thought I was gonna drop there, but no. Okay, let's wait a little bit. No.
Wait. What's that?
Oh, for fuck's sake, I thought they wouldn't look this way. Fuck my ass. I'm dead. Yeah, I'm dead. Way to go, Glow. Well then. Let's make it easier. Let's make it another type of, yeah. How about we go here? This would make a change, right? Maybe we don't need to kill them. See? That's what I was talking about. No, we don't. How can he see me? Seriously. We don't need to kill them, I'm pretty fucking sure about that. pretty fucking sure about that. Oh god.
Whoop.
Go around here and hide. That's what I'm talking about. Ooh. Spizzati. Oh shit, don't tell me he's coming towards me. I'm gonna die if it is. If it is. Let's just run there. Need you to move, mate. Yep. Okay, let's be smart on this one. He's moving there. And the other one is oh come on. Yeah, but he doesn't see shit. Huh? Fuck me. Shit. Well, let's just stay hidden in here, right? They're not gonna find us anyway, I guess, I hope. I'm pretty sure they're not gonna come here. Jesus fucking Christ, why me?
We're good. They don't see us.
I'm here, bitch. Shh, slip down. Alright. This is some good stealth so far. Oh, there's a ship down there. Oh god. Hey, I'm sorry. No, no. Hmm, you smell good. Sorry about that. He's not coming in. Alright, fuck me.
Wait.
What you got yet?
Nothing. Come on! Do something. Use it. Not pretty sure what I'm supposed to do here. This is bad, I guess.
Well, this should be fun.
Shit my ass out, seriously. Oh, fucking hell. Good thing I know how to shoot. Unlike others. This is, yeah. Come on, recover, Nathan. Recover. Oh, my fucking sleeves. Jesus Christ. Okay, it's all good, okay? We got this, guys. Okay, we're almost there, guys. I'm so sorry. I just need to, was that all? Please, no more mercs. I can't bear them, seriously. Here we go. Oh my god, we were supposed to come here. Jesus Christ.
Hey, careful. Might be unstable after the blast.
Jesus Christ. Dynamite.
Mercenaries. I think Rafe would know better, though.
Jesus fucking Sam, Christ, man.
Help me with this.
What if it's the only thing holding the tunnel?
That's a good question.
I'll apologize.
All right.
I love this game. Even though sometimes it's a little bit shitty to play when I stealth, because I'm really bad at this, but yeah.
There,
otherwise,
see?
I loved it.
No problem.
Left off, for fuck's sake. I love it. Please, no more mercs. I hate them so much. I'm hiding already. Okay, down we go, I guess. Sometimes you gotta go down to go a little bit up and whoa! No! I am so fucking done of falling and dying. For stupid reasons. So fucking dumb. Maybe I'm supposed to jump that? And then jump there? Yes, that's what I was supposed to do. I'm so sorry about that, guys. Why is the microphone so high? I can only see him. I don't even see the game anymore. Alright, what else?
Those things look sturdy to you.
Sturdy enough.
No, actually no.
Ah,
Maybe I was supposed to... Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Get some more impulse, am I right? Thanks for almost stepping on my face, man.
Hey, be extra careful on these.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Hey, look down there. Old piratey looking ships.
Yeah, all of this is good. Very good.
Okay. Oh, God.
Oh, crap!
Remember, extra careful.
Yeah, I know.
Thanks.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Jesus. No, 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 okay.
Okay, we're good.
Okay, 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 yeah, we're good. Of course we're good. We're Nate, mate. My journal. Dear journal, today I peed into my pants. I peed my pants, sorry, that's not the right expression. The end. Goodbye, see you tomorrow. Fuck.
Shit! Dawn's picking up, how's it looking?
Hmm. Around
we're
here.
About to head into the cave.
The cave?
Yeah, might lose contact for a bit. Don't get too worried.
All right, I'll keep the porch light on for you.
Beautiful. All That's right. a big cross.
Call you soon.
There you go. Think we're supposed to come here? Inside?
It's quite the detour.
Yeah, talk about a detour.
Shoreline assholes were right next to this cave.
Yeah, but I think we're the first ones in here.
Yeah, well, I hope we're the first ones in here. Yeah, dead end. Way to go, Glow. Shit my ass then. Jesus Christ. Am I missing something?
Oh, cold.
Yeah, well, it's cold, but you gotta, you know what I mean? Yeah, of course. Did I miss something? Am I supposed to go up or something?
Hey, I bet we can squeeze through
Where?
Here.
Oh my God, I was supposed to see that.
Through here.
Jesus.
Glad I didn't eat a big breakfast.
Creepy St. Dismas statues, check.
All right.
Carved stairs, check. Nathan, I think it's safe to say we're in a pirate cave.
Yeah, that's That's totally a pirate cave, he's right.
Is that a door?
Looks like it.
That sure looks like it.
Come here.
Oh man, check don't fucking put your arm in there, please. Oh.
A little slimy.
It's a handle in here. It could be a trap, man.
Well, give it a pull. What? Could be a trap.
You're already in there. What's the worst that could happen?
Die, maybe?
I lose my hand.
Or die.
So we'll get you a nice hook. Give it a pull.
Jesus, man.
Nice hook. All right, here we go.
Okay. Whoa.
Really?
That's so cool.
Hello, hello.
That is so fucking cool.
It's pretty interesting decor.
Very interesting decor.
For those who prove worthy, paradise awaits.
To those who prove false.
Those who prove false.
Behold your grim fate. Beautiful rhyme right there.
Well, I guess Avery was a better pirate than a poet.
This isn't Avery's.
No?
What do you mean?
Look.
It's the Rhode Island pirate.
Not the same sigil.
Two. Yeah, but it can't be him. I mean, this is clearly his sigil, but two died attacking the same treasure fleet as Avery.
Yeah, well, at least that's what the stories tell us.
Maybe the story is...
This really is two's mark.
Aren't
then
true.
That means he's involved in all of this. How?
Well, two pirates working together doesn't...
That's a damn good question.
Doesn't seem like something stupid or whatever.
So who do you think these guys are?
Chapter 9.
Those who prove false.
Those who prove worthy.
I think Avery or Thomas too were just trying to scare us.
Good thing we're jaded treasure hunters.
Two sigil? What's he doing in his continent? For those who prove worthy, paradise awaits. Blah, 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 blah. I love the fact that Nate draws so well. It's just beautiful. That man surely has a fucking power. Wow. So cool. So fucking cool. Love this game.
Bridge looks about as safe as the others.
Is there something?
It's held up this long.
No.
They missed last words.
Oh God. Jesus Christ. Okay. Okay, we're good. We're good. We're good. We're good. Please don't break. Please don't break. Thank you.
It's okay. It's holding it. Come on.
Okay. Think through here?
These bridges are clearly not built to code.
Sure they are. The pirate code.
Not bad.
Yeah, not bad. Where are we going here? Okay.
I still have rocks in my ship in the last hit.
Okay, okay.
Oh god. Okay.
I'm a pro at this by now.
Well, good thing you're a pro with this. Jesus Christ, I can't talk.
So
sorry.
Did two build this place with Avery? I can't make sense of it.
Neither can I.
Where am I going exactly?
If Avery's trying to hide his treasure, why involve another pirate?
Maybe he saw him as a part of his crew. Maybe he sent him one of those St. Dismas crosses.
Yeah, maybe two took all the treasure for himself.
Yeah, that makes sense, lol.
Gonna find out soon
yes,
enough.
I just said lol out loud. Kill me. Please. Thank you. Whoa! Shit! No! Fuck.
Well, we're not
fuck,
going back that
fuck,
way.
Fuck.
At least we didn't get dropped in a pit or something.
Super comforting. Thanks, Nate. Whoa.
This is...
elaborate, yeah.
You could say that.
Beautiful, too. Holy shit, that's awesome. Oh god.
Found another switch.
Careful.
What's up here? Can I swim?
Ah.
There's light there. They could have been here before. It might be another... holy shit, what the fuck?
Yeah, I'm just gonna... take that. Hand.
Jesus Christ, okay.
Jesus.
That was sharp.
It's a pretty elaborate test. Trial?
Yeah. And this guy clearly failed.
Yeah, clearly.
And let's do better.
Alright.
There's something on the bottom there.
Yeah.
It's a bucket.
It's a bucket, yeah.
Huh. Okay.
Why would you need a bucket?
Now what?
Maybe fill it with water? Just saying. Why would there be water otherwise? Yes, that's what I was talking about.
Bucket filled.
Alright, pass it up to me.
Oh my god. Good thing I'm good at these. That saves the honor,
put
right?
Put it back in that big wheel thingy.
The wheel thingy. Put it back, brother. Hope this is not a trap, though. Oh, Jesus Christ. What the fuck?
Alright, let's see what these wheels do.
Wheels. Oh, yeah, those are wheels. Yeah, that's true.
Okay, I think I see what's going on here.
Look at the journal.
Something with the three crosses?
Yeah. I'm guessing we're looking at Jesus, our good thief Dismas, and the jerk thief Gestas.
Jerk thief.
I'm gonna figure the white cross is Dismas,
so the black one is Gestas.
Okay. White cross is Dismas. It's not right. Hold on. No, that's not right either. Jesus must be on top. This is tricky, man. It should be here. What? I moved Jesus. Great job, Glow. Jesus Christ. I'm so sorry, Jesus. I keep repeating your name. You're so famous. I guess that if I do this and I move this here, I will get it right. Although... no, wait, wait, wait. Okay. What am I doing? Yes, that sounds good. And now this one is Jesus. Jesus goes over here.
Think that's it?
You could try pulling the switch.
Where's the fucking switch? If I follow everything that he said, then it's the right thing. Where the fuck is the switch? Hold on, I don't want to die.
There we go. Hey, Sam, was Dismas to the left of Jesus?
Well, are you looking at them from the front or the back?
From the front.
Then, yeah, he was on the left.
Okay, that's what I've got.
Left, Gestus on the right, Jesus on the center. I'm missing something. The bucket! Oh my god, yes! The fucking bucket. Yes, oh shit. We're gonna have to mess it up a little bit. I hope. Okay, let's
check it out. Something up there moved when you put the bucket on top.
Yeah.
There's a channel running from the mechanism to the door.
Okay.
So this should work.
Bucket on top is good. Keep it there.
Okay.
That's gotta be it.
Yeah.
Let's find out.
Let's? So you're gonna pull the switch?
Oh, no, no. I'd hate to deprive you of that privilege.
Of course.
Bucket on top. Jesus on the center. Dismas to the left. Gestus to the right. It has to be it. God. Oh, God. Duh. Fuck, man. Okay.
Nathan, look. I think you got it.
All right, see?
Yes. Cool. That's some cool shit.
Make kebabs today. So, if that was a test, what do you suppose it was testing exactly? Filling a bucket?
No.
I had to know about St. Dismas, whom I bet Avery and all of his crew were intimately familiar with.
It's not that hard of a test.
Maybe it's not the only one.
Yeah, that's what I would go for. That it's not the only one. You know. Because if they're hiding 400 millions, then they have to be like, there has to be more tests, you know. What exactly? Oh, Jesus Christ, I'm having a problem here. Yo. Why, where, why? Ow. There? Let's get some impulse there. Should I go there? Nope. Oh, okay. Almost died. Great. Great start, Glow. Great way to start. Oh, there's a ladder up there. Yep.
Hey, come here. I'll boost you up there. Coming.
Midnight in 24 minutes. This is some late night gaming, isn't it?
Okay. I got something for you up here. Use this to reach those handholds on the wall over there.
What?
Good call.
The hook on the wall? Oh yeah. That hook, probably. It has to be it. Yeah, sounds like that's what it was talking about.
Follow me!
Where exactly are you? Where are you going? Sam? Shit. I lost my brother. Can I jump there? No, this is crazy. Maybe I'm supposed to come here. Is there another way? No. I don't understand. I'm stuck here. Maybe there's another way up or something. How did he get up there? Are you serious, Sam? Sam, how did you get up there? Jesus Christ. Fucking Spider-Man and shit, man. Oh, there. Okay, I'm sorry. I'm stupid. How, though? Yes, like that, of course.
They're sure not making this easy, are they?
Nope. Pirates are pirates.
I imagine it was easier when all the bridges and walkways weren't broken.
I guess we're a couple hundred years late. Let's see what's in here.
Should I drop a? Should I drop a? Okay. These guys are crazy, man. These guys are fucking crazy.
There's a low ceiling here. Watch it.
Ah. Watch my ah.
Watch my ah.
I see some light through here.
Light? Well, move your ass, Sam, please.
Catacombs. That makes
sense.
What
was I talking about?
We're under a cathedral.
Awesome catacombs. That's what it is. Are there any secrets? No? Okay. Sorry I'm not talking that much. I'm just really enjoying the game and I'm stuck. No, I'm not. Okay. Oh, there's a light there. What?
Oh, hold on. What? Listen.
Anything noteworthy by the dormitories?
Not unless you count some cleverly worded headstones.
Have you finished digging by the chapter house?
We have, ma'am. The northwest sites are wide open as well.
And what about the southern perimeter?
Not yet. It'll take us a day to move the crane over there.
Nadine.
Make it happen.
Fuck me.
In the meantime, see what you can dig up without it.
I'll send a couple of men over right away.
Good. Rafe, any luck with those manuscripts?
Can we have a minute?
Keep me updated.
Yes, ma'am.
Did you hear? They found a whole annexed area under the cathedral.
I did.
Mm-hmm. And?
Have you seen it?
No. Why?
Because there wasn't much left after they'd finished finding it.
My men have been a bit liberal with
the dynamite. They're like 100 well-armed bulls in a china shop.
But they've made more progress in 2 days than we've made in months.
Progress? I can't analyze rubble.
Love his hair.
Okay. Okay.
Okay.
Thank you.
I'll let them know they need to give you a heads up before they do anything drastic.
Or you can tell them to sit tight until I analyze the few clues that haven't been blown up.
No, we can't sit around waiting any longer.
All due respect, I think I have a bit more experience with this sort of thing than you do.
We tried things your way.
Bullshit. You've been wanting to level this place ever since we got here.
No! I wanted to steal that cross long before it ever even made it to that auction. The same auction where I couldn't have my men around to deal with any surprises.
The auction was the cleanest way
but
to get the
cross. But instead of going with my gut, I'll listen to you. And now we have competition.
Oh, well, I didn't think he'd show up.
Ooh.
Or maybe you wanted to draw him out.
Why the hell would I do that?
Because you think you need him.
She has a point.
Maybe
I
you
must
do.
Admit.
Point is, I'm done trying to do things the clean way. If the treasure is here, we'll find it. And if not, well...
Fuck it.
Maybe it's time to move on, huh?
He doesn't look like he's thinking that too, but...
It's not personal.
Of course.
I'll let you know if anything turns up.
Are they more than just partners? Like, are they a couple or something? Because that touch was a little bit, couple-ish, if I may say so.
Let's get moving before they blow that treasure to bits.
Oh, start making out.
Or start making out, see?
You think she was right, though? About what? About Rafe wanting to draw you out. As long as he doesn't get the upper hand, who cares? Doesn't matter.
Well, our mate Nate has a point, right?
What annexed area you suppose they were talking about?
It's got to be some side chamber because we're the only ones here.
Here we go. Oh god. Do a little roll. Bidi bidi do. Get rolled tonight. Push me up here, bro. Cause we're certainly not gonna get there. Or maybe we are.
A little too high to jump up there unless you got a trampoline.
Yeah, well I have one.
Left it in my backyard.
Oh darn. Hey, do you have a trampoline?
I wish.
Maybe we're supposed to go somewhere else? I don't know what you... I see where we're supposed to go. Okay. We can... go this way. Ow. Sorry. Too high. We can go this way. But we... Ow! Jesus Christ. Man, I gotta focus here. Okay. Alright. We got it. Rafe couldn't do this. Because Rafe is so fucking stubborn, right? Hey, how convenient. Jesus Christ.
Hang on. Oh, look at you. One crate coming up. Thank you, good sir.
You're welcome, good sir. Come on, you can drop it. There you go. Dude, our brother doesn't do anything, does he? It's just fucking climbing and... going with stuff.
We're definitely getting closer to the cathedral.
It's this place.
Well, what's left of it.
Hey, I think that's where we came from already.
Yeah. That's where we came from, definitely. But there's no way to the other way, so we're gonna go this way.
Gotta say, this is far more sophisticated than I was expecting.
Jesus Christ. Me too.
Must have taken years to build.
Bridge is out. Gotta find another way across.
Good thing this game always helps you.
Here goes nothing.
Are you serious? Oh god, I hope this crate doesn't move.
It's a good thing you're not heavier than the crate.
Okay.
Thanks, bro.
Made it. What's the plan?
Yeah, that's a good question.
I'm working on it.
Go here, maybe? No. I've got a better idea than this. Oh, Jesus Christ. Can I... Are you serious? Can I not jump there? No, I can't. Obviously.
We can hook our ropes onto this. That'll work.
Yeah, what for, man? Highly asking myself, what for? And where are we supposed to hook it? Here? No! Jesus Christ. Oh yeah! Well, that wasn't so stupid after all, right?
Who needs bridges?
Yeah, who needs bridges when your name is Nathan Drake? Bridges, per se.
Well, can't go through there.
So how do we get through?
Through here. Smartass.
Over here.
Whoa!
Look at that.
Holy
fuck.
This place
wasn't completely falling apart. We'd probably be trapped again.
Nathan, look around you.
Oh, we can drop here, can't we?
This must have been another test, but it all just crumbled into the ocean.
Hi there, Sam.
Well, I guess the test now is...
What's this?
How the hell do we get to the other side?
From the other side. So sorry. This view, man. I wish I had a little house I would just build here, you know? So I would have this view. Beautiful. But yeah, let's get back to the game, shall we? Yeah, this looks exactly just like a test. Let's be careful here.
That
I keep burping,
really,
what the fuck.
Safe looking wooden seesaw thing might do the trick.
Worth a shot.
Please don't die.
Well, here goes nothing.
Whoa.
Nathan, stop! You won't make it, you're too low.
I'm too low? Oh.
I'll weigh it down, go.
Oh, thank you. Oh, come on, Nathan! What the fuck was that? Oh, shit. Oh, maybe I was supposed to go there, how stupid. Hold on. There we go.
Made it.
All right.
Sometimes the path isn't the clearest.
Now, what about me?
Right. Just let me look around.
Yep. Cool. Let me look around.
Cool. I'll just hang out here.
Oh shit! That they move.
Machinery. You know, really.
Help.
Any luck?
Yeah, give me a sec.
We have a crate here. It's so fucking bright, man. I'm trying to finish this puzzle, per se. Oh, no, I know what we're gonna do. Genius, genius, genius.
Okay, I found something to weigh down the seesaw.
Excellent.
This video is gonna be about an hour and so. Oh, for fuck's sake, my camera.
It's heavier than I am.
What is wrong with my fucking camera?
Yeah, yeah.
I don't know. I have to check it. Because god damn it, it's annoying. I'm so sorry.
There we go. Hey, nice air time.
Oh shit, 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 shit. Quickly. Quickly run to the edge.
I got you. There.
Hello.
There's another test down.
At this point, I'd rather take another death trap.
Yeah.
At this point, I hope we're at the end of this thing.
Okay. Getting a bit dramatic with the statues here.
Seriously? Why decorate a treasure burial site?
Or build elaborate tests?
That's a good question. There's another one of these.
Ugh.
Hope it's not a trap.
I'll never get used to this.
That's good enough. I think we found something, guys.
It's another cross.
Indeed.
At least this one has some jewels on it, right?
Whoa, whoa, don't touch it.
What? Why?
Look at it.
Alright guys, I'm gonna have to end this episode right here. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you so much for leaving a like. Hit that subscribe button to become part of the family. And I will see you on the next one. This one is for you. And I'll see you. Bye-bye.